time now, CL fans have been wondering about their queen's future, and whether or not that future includes YG Entertainment. CL has stuck by her label for a decade now, but her current hiatus and US career goals have led many fans to suspect that YG Entertainment's baddest female may soon be moving on. CL liked a post that claimed Yang Hyun-suk is wasting her time back in January. CL revealed that she was waiting on YG Entertainment to release her new album. It still has not been released. In June, CL may have hinted at her frustration by liking this comment, but she still has not made any clear indication as to whether or not she will be leaving her company. Ad Choice is advertising in red invented by T. Devon. So, this recent Instagram comment has fans thinking that CL's time at YG Entertainment is finally up. When this commenter asked CL not to leave her company, CL sidestepped the request by pointing out YG Entertainment's talented new artists. She also thanked her fans for their support but did not indicate whether she would be staying. When it comes to CL's future, her fans are divided. Some are sad that she may be leaving her current label, while others are hoping she will strike out on her own. One thing they all agree on is that the love for CL will stay strong, no matter which decision she makes. Wherever CL goes, her fans will follow. Your browser does not support video. Despite success, BTS might not qualify for Best New Artist Grammy.